Welcome back. This is real easy drawing standard position. So I want to go on my normal x-axis. Here's the initial side right there. And the angle is going to go around and stop over here somewhere. And you want to write 140 on it. Looks like 1400. So this ends in quadrant 2. We're good on that one.